2014 Classics, full case. Wiggity wiggity whack. We're finished on top, get some mystery box. Good luck, everybody. What's up, Doug? Four times. I'll tell you what, while this is going, let's fill the next four boxes, number two, and a couple National Treasures baseballs. One. Two, three, and four. OMG, Becky. Look at her butt. It is so Boyker. Boyker wins a mystery box. Do-da, do-da. And good luck. One. Two. Three. And four. Oh, but he does get the Padres Royals. But, hey, George Brett came out of that last one. Here's your squads. Do your trading. We got the Cubbies. We got the Cubbies. Gary got the Cubbies. Looks like the 15-year-old can wait. Oh, for Shizzle. For Shizzle. Who got the Yankees? Jeff got the Yankees. Nice hit, Jeff. Padres, Royals, and A's. Padres. Who'd you get, Lou? Cardinals. That's a good one, Lou. Cardinals are freaking loaded in this. He says, come on, down to baseball. Yeah, that's the team to get, Gary. Get those trades going. Get those trades. Who's going to be GM of the hour? What's up, Peter? There you go, there you go. That shit. crack me up. It's so off the wall. So, anybody interested in purchasing my Berenstain Bears book? Breaker, pick a box. Anybody interested in purchasing the novel? I don't know why this is cracking me up so much, but I'm freaking tears. Oh, God. Blaker, pick a box so I can start ripping this. Just throw a number out there. The only thing that's gone is three of them from this, well, two from this row and one from this row. Oh. You want me to read off the numbers? What's up, Joey? What's up, Art Dart? Goosebumps? I had a bunch of goosebumps back in the day. Twomsley 7, go to Boyker. Uh-oh. It's either NT or it's break credit. Boyker, here's what I'm going to offer you. I'm going to offer you $150 right now for this box. Phenomenal, Ardar. How about yourself? You can either make $50 or lose $450. I feel like that's a win-win. And you don't even do football, Boyker. You like NT football? Okay, okay. Oh, well, this is potentially for 10K NT football. Good luck to you. Pay dirt. You just hit a $600 spot, Boyker. NT football, 10K random spot. Nasty, Boyker. NT football. All right, you guys have been looking at your teams forever, but being how I don't have the case in here, go ahead and take a look at your teams a little bit longer. I'm going to grab the case. There's a couple more of those in the mystery boxes, guys. It's going to take probably about an hour, 15 minutes. What's up, Lance? Or I'll give you a year subscription to my sports book box. I love the hustle. I love it. This is going to be one hell of a break. You know, the native son comes in as a bonus. As a bonus. Oh, I'll give you something huge, Gary. I'll give you something huge. Like a foot-long sub from Subway. That's what she said. He says, I said huge. All right. That fox did not come out good. Oh, my Lanta. The ringer. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, you gotta hedge that all day. All day. And twice on Sunday. I saw that too. He owns a couple properties in Vegas. How long do you guys think this break's gonna take? Frank, I mean this in the nicest way possible, but are you high? The four boxer took me 30 minutes. Oh, I'll take it under. I'll take under 122. How many boxes? 12 boxes, 2 minis per. So 24 minis, 24 packs per mini. So, what's that come out to? 24 times 24. 20, that's 8. 880 plus, it's a shit ton of packs is what that comes out to. I mean, I would not be opposed to it, Jay Swanson 2311. Gasper, you hit something. You hit a couple Cubs autos, and you hit, I don't think there was anything for the Yankees, though. Coming up next is Classic PYT number 2 or NT Baseball. That's right. Let's start filling that NT Baseball. A little bump and grind, baby. I need more hands, Frank. I need more hands. I mean, these phalanges are pretty quick on the sticks, but this is Mount Everest. Helps. Wait a minute, Frank, was that a fat joke? Is that a fat joke? I just picked that up. I like it, though. I like it. It wasn't direct. It made me think. It's like, wow, is this really a fat joke from Frank? Shh. I'll bust you up on the court, Frank. You're going to be like, that fat man can move. That fat man can move. Seriously, I got to tell you this, Frank, because I don't think you were not in the room at this point.
So I play basketball on Sundays, and this one dude's guarding me. The dude's in, like, perfect shape, like, phenomenal shape. He could not even remotely guard me. And he goes, he's so much more athletic than he looks. And I was like, is that a fat joke? And then died laughing, because, I mean, at the time, the dude really didn't know me. So that was pretty funny. That was my cool little story. Oh, Swanee, I lit it up on Sunday, dude. I lit it up. My thumb got drilled, though, and I about jumped through the moon. My bad, Devious. I forgot that you only like stories with blow-up dolls. You know what? Let's go ahead and stand and rip. He says, it didn't. I didn't mean for it to hurt. I was gentle. He says, please tell it's another bad pizza story. Oh, well, thank you, Miss Megs. I'm going to set this break at 1 hour and 7 minutes. 1 hour and 7 minutes. Four. Two autos and two relics. E-Dirks, you should look at the checklist. It is unreal. I've had this stuff sitting here for like 2 weeks or maybe a little over. And I wanted to throw something new in the store tonight just to spice it up a little. You know, kind of like doing it on the kitchen table. But, you know, I looked at the checklist. I've been sitting on gold. This stuff is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Really? Nobody picks up to doing it on the kitchen table? Damn. I thought that was a solid drop in there. Yeah, Chris Bryant is in this. So, who else hated that commercial? My goodness. Despise that commercial. Rush it to the next. Scott Smash. Yeah, the Chris Bryant autos out of this. There's a 1 to 299. There's a gold to 25. And then there's a. That one of one's probably about like $1,200, $1,500 card right now. The 25 is probably like $500, $600. And the 299 selling for about $175 to $200, I think. This stuff's legit. And then it's got Hall of Famers galore. It's got Jose Abreu. It's unreal. The only bad part to it is how many cards are in it. options again. Yeah, that was a bad that wasn't bad at all on the Sunday fun day, Derek, that's for sure. What does assigned baseball? What, assigned baseball Chris Bryant, Frank? Is that what you're asking? Because I have no idea. Damn, Cubs fan, I'd just sell you a blue refractor auto right now. Chris Bryant, blue refractor auto, 2014, BGS 9510. Who wants it? We'll start an auction in the chat. Reserve on the auction. Shark Week. That does not meet reserve. But that is a good starting point. Sold the Eaters. Yeah. Saw that. The 9510? Are you talking about your Chris Bryant ball? Because if you're talking about the ball, I have no idea. I sold slash traded it, Devious. Well, yeah, the Bears, it's a hell of a lot of packs. How many packs I've ripped in my lifetime already? My phalanges are built for this. Getting there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, this is about the first four boxes. Uh-oh. Meg's coming in chirping. You just pulled landscaping duty. My name's Scott, but you have to call me Dragon. For the rest of the night, I want everybody to call me Dragon. For the rest of the night, yep, I want to be called Dragon. If you refer to me as Scott, I will not address you or acknowledge you. If you refer to me as Dragon, you will get my utmost attention. Damn, Joey started here, dude. Absolutely, dude, I got you. Anything I can do to help, let me know. Hello, Edux. Edux knows the game. I'm very sad that nobody else has addressed me as Dragon, though. Very sad. Oh, they call you Dragon Slayer, huh? Let me go ahead and hit up Fabulous. No, Simply Dragon. Simply Dragon. Paging Fab. There is a Dragon Slayer. Cubs fan wins. Yeah, he's currently still banned. I haven't unbanned him yet. Oh, snap. Down goes the pack. Let's open it and make sure that one didn't have a cut auto of like Babe Ruth or something.
Barry Bonds. Good thing he's on roids because the card did not get damaged.
No, Zach. No bases shipping in this. Sadly, the thought of sending 2,000 cards in the mail for one of these breaks would lead me to never breaking this product again. What if no Bryant is in the case? Then there's no Bryant in the case. What are you looking for on that one?
I mean, he's numbered to 299. He's the same as all the other ones.
I mean, not really. It's still going to get a lot of stuff. The Cubs have a ton of hits.
After I rip these two stacks, I'm going to go through these stacks.
Wow, so many wrappers.
You got the Rangers.
Which are actually not bad.
Appreciate it, Dan.
One, two, three, four, five. It's a little over half case rip so far. In fact, I think I'm just going to go ahead and rip that so that I've ripped seven boxes, and then we have five to finish up on the complete boxes. What's up, AKM? It is a lot of cards, but I think you guys are going to be pleasantly surprised with all the treasures we find in here. This is literally, this break is fun. It is literally worth breaking, as opposed to like a, like a Bowman. A Bowman will just absolutely be miserable because you're just looking for colors and stuff like that. This stuff has all kinds of cool stuff. Numbered cards. Patch autos. Hall of Famers. Triple Hall of Famers. Prime Patch Hall of Famers. Cut autos. I don't remember if I said that already. Craziness. Craziness. And again, please refer to me as Dragon. RD, this is a full case random. Yes, it is, Zach. And I please ask me, or please address me as Dragon from here on out. right. I'm not going to lie, it's going to get weird. Two dragons. Yes, it is, Chris. And you got the Phillies, which sometimes might be bad in your head, but in this one, it's not. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Frank Robinson. Anthony Rizzo. The Big Hurt, Frank Thomas. I'm so happy that I get a bunch of these things. I needed them. Ichiro. Uh-oh. Frank Thomas, 39 of 99 for the White Sox. Already killing it. Pablo Sandoval. Joey Votto. Mark McGwire. Eddie Murray. What do we got here? What do we got here? We got a Kurt Gibson. Number 9 of 10 for the Detroit Tigers. Kurt Gibson. I think this is for the Tigers or is this for the Angels? Oh, excuse me. This is for the Dodgers. For the Dodgers. Kurt Gibson. 9 of 10. Herb Pinnock. Chris Davis. Justin Upton. Ryan Braun to 149. And Dustin Pedroia. Tony Lazzari. Honus Wagner, 2 of 25 for the Pirates. 2 of 25. Honus. Ichiro. Very nice. Henny Grove. And Boyker, just to confirm, you do know you have the Padres, right? Joey Votto. There are 12 boxes, 2 minis per box. I was going to say, you were talking Pirates earlier. I just want to make sure, Boyker. I don't want you getting all butthurt and whatnot. Ted Kluziski. Who we got here? For the Braves to 99, Evan Gattis. Chris Davis. Number to 149, Earl Averill. Mark McGwire. Dustin Pedroia. Lefty Gomez. If you don't worry, you're not doing it right. I'll roll this Chapman. Frank Thomas. Eddie Murray. Luis Sardinez, to 299 for the Texas Rangers. And Tris Speaker. Number to 25, Reggie Jackson for the Yankees. And Roger Maris. Pick the cards up backwards. Buster Posey. Eddie Collins. Harry Heilman. Jose Abreu. Reggie Jackson. Why are those cards facing this way on this one? I put these down wrong. Lefty O'Doul. Johnny Mize. I feel like I've addressed this like 19,000 times. That's what Gelf handles. Gelf handles all that. Colton Wong to 299. It's going to donate. Going to probably sell some, donate them. I'm not sure what the master plan is completely. Starlin Castro. We just got stacks of them. Oh, I will cut your wings off. Carlos Ruiz. Edwin Encarnacion, and number 99, Felix Hernandez.
Giancarlo. The Hopper. Yes, it is, Marsha. And I do not see you in on it. David Ortiz. Lloyd Wainer. Miguel Cabrera. Absolutely. Do you know Susan Marsha? White Sox. She got the White Sox. They are not TMG. They are not that I've seen so far. Awesome. Did you introduce her to the room? Ty Cobb. Mel Ott. Awesome. Thanks, Marsha. I appreciate it. Tell her thank you very much. Tell her to come into the room. You Darvish. Derek Jeter. Tony Gwynn. Number to 149, Rick Ferrell. Timeless tributes. For the Dodgers, significant signatures, silver. Say that 15 times fast. Alex Guerrero. Aroldis Chapman. Luis Gonzalez.
Come on, listen to the money talk.
Joey Votto. TMG, I gotta tell you, man. Albert Pujols. Thank you for calling me Dragon. You just made my night. Ty Cobb. Albert Pujols. Another Luis Sardinez, the 299 for the Texas Rangers. And Chris Davis. Eugenio Suarez for the Tigers, number to 25. Frank Howard.
Come on.
Lloyd Wainer. Frank Chance. Felix Hernandez. Joe DiMaggio. David Ortiz, 99 of 99. Right? Yeah, there was. Tony Gwynn. Well, that means there's going to be Chris Bryant cases like that, too. Pablo Sandoval. Imagine coming up on that case and having the Cubbies. Get like 3 Bryant autos. ShamWow. Justin Upton. Tony Lazari. Was it Justin or BJ that changed their name to Melvin? It was BJ, right? Earl Abel. Abel. Ted Kluziski. For the Pirates, McCutchen, Marte, and Polanco. Number to 99. No, you already got sent down, Joey. He's going to be down for, I believe, exactly 9 games. Jose Bautista. I would absolutely, TMG. TMG, I'm going to call you... I'm going to call you T-Rex. And yes, T-Rex, I agree. I would do the same. There you go, Joey. Frank Thomas. Honus Wagner. Bill Mazeroski. Yes, yeah, please. I know where the name is, yet I don't look there every time. Mark McGuire. T-Rex knows. You got the Marlins AAA team. Marlins are going to be pretty solid this year. I'm excited to go some games. Jake Mariznick for the Astros to 299. T-Rex in the house. Mike Trout. To 149, Adrian Beltre. Derek Jeter. TMG shall now be addressed as T-Rex. And I, Dragon. Anybody else?
else will start calling me Dragon, you too can get a very cool nickname. Johnny Bench. Kenny P? Yes, it is. E-Dirks, you are Kenny P. Albert Pujols. I do not know. Tony Perez, the 149. Frank Thomas. The next person that calls me Dragon is going to have a very cool nickname associated with Kenny P. Anthony Rizzo. Ye Punch, you shall be known as Stevie. Thurman Munson. Paul Wehner. Dude, Stevie's the shit. Peter, you shall be known as Let me think, Peter. La Flama Blanca. Peter, you shall be known as the what? No, man, what do I got for you? What do I got for you, Peter? You shall be known as Great White. David Ortiz. Peter Putang. So you're saying that video is impossible to load, Joxy? Awesome. Eddie Murray. Jalen, I'm going to call you the professor. Clayton Kershaw, 4 of 5. What? 4 of 5. Lethal Duel. Mother of Dragon. Settle down, Khalees. Herb Pinnock. Frank the Tank did. Albert Pujols. Freddie Freeman to 149. Chris Davis. Then Professor nailed another one. I'm about to start following Professor. Harry Heilman. Frank Robinson. Justin Upton. Tony Lazzari. Taiwan Walker to 299. T-Rex, I will certainly try. True Speaker, don't forget, guys, we still have like 19,000 more boxes to go. Don Larson. Absolutely not, Stevie. Very nice. Number to 99, George Kelly. Very nice. Miguel Cabrera. Well, I'm a big dummy. Mariano Rivera. Derek Jeter. Jeter. Chris Davis. No, that was the Sunday fun day, so I'm guessing the TTT is the same. Adam Jones. Like, that whole batch of videos, for whatever the reason, had a problem. Maybe there was an infection of something in Dragon's computer that night. Albert Pujols. Eddie Butler for the Rockies, $299. George Kelly was a giant, yes, sir. Cal Ripken. Brooks Robinson, $149. Bill Terry. Felix Hernandez. Pablo Sandoval. Miguel Cabrera. Justin Upton, Melvin's brother. Luis Gonzalez, the 99 for the Diamondbacks. Chris Davis. Frank Chance. Jose Abreu. Mark McGuire. Wow, somebody is bumping outside of Dragon's window. For the Detroit Tigers to 299, Nick Castellanos. Joey Votto. Greg Robinson. For the Cincinnati Reds to 99, Aroldis Chapman. David Ortiz. Eddie Murray. Justin Upton. Number to 99, Albert Pujols. And Willie Keeler. Derek Jeter. Oh, that's delightful. Albert Pujols. Cut to a very delightful card. Chris Davis. Anybody see who that is? Right there. Tris Speaker. Number 149, Christian Vasquez. Henny Girl. JPSE, what is that? Felix Hernandez. Joe DiMaggio. Left field duel. Looks like Mantle. The correct answer would have been numbered 9 of 10, Carlton Fisk for the Red Sox. Going to Vincent. Hey, Carl. I was so Samsonite. Miguel Cabrera. Pretty delightful, Ben. Pretty delightful. And it just got real. Shit just got real. 8 of 10. 3-color patch. Ted Williams. Nasty card. It's unbelievably awesome. Holy, I love this stuff. I cannot believe I let this sit back there for over 2 weeks. Wow. $10 card. Thurman Munson. Adam Jones. Thank you, Velociraptor. Chris Davis. Harry Heilman. Don Larson. Miguel Cabrera. When it says Boston on it. Carlos Gomez to 25 for the Brewers. Tony Lazzari. Honus Wagner to 149. April Fools. Frank Robinson. They're actually pretty loaded on the checklist, so that surprises me if you have anything. Frank Chance. Yes, help week. Not sure I haven't been able to check out the store. Eddie Murray, I'd like to bust out some NT next along with the Classics 4 boxer. Khaleesi. Cal Ripken Jr. Albert Pujols. Wow, that Ted Williams is so sick. For the Diamondbacks to 299, Chris Owens. Kelsier, George Pretz, Luis Gonzalez, Albert Pujols, Christian Bethencourt, 149 for the Braves, David Ortiz for the Red Sox, Ty Cobb. Bill Mazeroski. Felix Hernandez. Cough, cough. Yu Darvish. Mike Trout. George Brett. Derek Jeter. Yeah, Sean, that was the first break of the night. Frank Robinson to 99 for the Orioles. Roldis Chapman. David Ortiz. Bill Terry. I love it, Ralph. I love it. Who got over there? That's who I thought that was. Andrew McCutchen. Yeah, there was a Jose Abreu auto to 299. I shit you not. Ty Cobb. You watch your mouth, E-Dirks. Luis Gonzalez. Giannis is on Milwaukee, so therefore they cannot fully blow. For the Cleveland Indians to 299, Francisco Lindor. And the Hoppa. The best part is the Lakers beating the 76ers in overtime the other night to further increase the chances, hopefully, of the 76ers picking up the Lakers pick this year. I mean, a lot. Lloyd Wehner. Number 149, Justin Verlander. Bill Mazeroski. Number 99, Yasiel Puig. Tony Lazzari. What do we got here? A base card of Tony Lazzari. Ah, silly me. Eddie Murray. Hack Wilson to 149 for the Cubbies. Mike Schmidt. Jalen is on a 3-game streak. Buster Posey. Chris Davis. Frank Robinson. So, Jalen, talk to me. Where do you get this? Do you pay somebody for your picks? Do you research? Do you just throw darts? Carlton Fisk, you have me intrigued on your little 3-0. Tony Lazzari. Ichiro. Oh, you're 5-0. My deepest apologies, sir. Johnny Bench. Yes, they will. Yes, they will. For the Oakland A's to 299, Josh Donaldson. Derek Jeter. Frank Thomas. And I got to sneeze. Excuse me. What are you talking about, Ben? They got like 19 first-round draft picks this year and an ungodly amount of cap space coming up. I didn't sneeze on the cards. Thank you. Thank you, Frank. All right. Here we go. Let's rip out these last five boxes. Are you kidding me? Allen Iverson's probably going to come out of retirement. Minutes. It's definitely going to take about an hour and a half, and I've been booking. This is definitely a long break. It's going to be like literally about right around an hour and 25 minutes. We're talking about retirement here. We're talking about retirement. Let's fill up that four boxer and let's fill up the NT. Perhaps Upper Deck Black? Hell no, he ain't gonna practice.
I do too, Rich. I feel like you're damn near going to be spot on. I feel like you are going to be spot on. Yep, same break. Vincent, you just getting here? That was 7 boxes. This is the last spot. It's a big boy break. That's for sure. Alyssa, are you ready for your next one? It's a small one. But probably 100 cards. What's up with you and dipping out lately, huh? What's with you and dipping out lately, Alyssa? Look at you. You got no comment.
That's so, yeah.
Same thing on this one. Just if you have a question about the card, go to yeah, you had a Cal Ripken Jr. auto to 50 out of 5-star, I believe, Guns. A live one, not a redemption. You should be getting them in the mail probably tomorrow. Tomorrow or the next day, depending on how phenomenal the post office is right now. Yes, still that immaculate football. I've been working on that for like 3 weeks. Penny sleeve, all inserts, top load, all numbered autos and jerseys. Thank you. Uh-oh, Jalen. Now I feel like you're getting ahead of yourself. Now I feel like you're getting ahead of yourself, Jalen. I mean, there's only 4 left, the Bears. It'll fill. Breathe with me. You guys have resorted to me singing. Give me something. Let's chat it up. Talk to me, guys. Talk to me. What do we got? National Treasures basketball and a lot of it. Oh yeah, absolutely. Never parlay. I'm gonna go with three. I'm going on the hot side. Three. The man is ready for a Yankees hit. There is a ton of them in this stuff. Same with the Cardinals. Yankees and Cardinals. Jeff and Lou. Pets. Heads are falling off. I believe it's pets, Frank. I believe it's pets. Correct me if I am wrong. Maybe it is. Maybe it is birds. Now I'm questioning myself. It is pets. Oh, yeah, I know what it is. That's why I corrected your quote. Come on, Frank. Get your head in the game, baby. Get your head in the game. There has not been an Abreu auto yet, Marsha. Not yet, anyway. Maybe coming up, though. Absolutely. Yeah, he must work out. What the hell? Having fun, Marsh. Have fun. Doing the Jose Abreu dance. Jose Abreu dance. Oh, so close. So close. Like, if I had somebody ripping these packs beside me and I was just going through the cards, I could probably do this break in like... probably like 38 minutes. I did not. Chef, I got nothing, Chef, sorry. Dragon Jr. Come on, Chris. You know I'm not that smart. All right, putting out applications right now to be my minion. Who wants to move to Miami to rip packs? I'm not complaining. I thoroughly enjoy ripping this stuff. Nice, Chef. I can't wait for the fall of soccer, personally. Absolutely. If anybody is in Miami and you want to come on here for a night with me, hit me up. Come with me to Miami. Because there's only one other one here right now, furniture, and she's, sorry. So that you guys can get your stuff in an absolutely epically fast, timely fashion. for the amount of breaks you guys do, and we have everything out in 24 to 48 hours, unheard of. If I pay 60,000 a year, you might have me with the Native Son in there. You might have me. Thank you, Marsha. I appreciate the positive reinforcement until I knock those over. That was the Marsha jink. Or were you talking about my Jose Abreu dance? Is that what I was doing good on? Topped Jalen Decker's out of the random blue saying, anybody in here want to buy a copy of Native Son? I have one for sale. Yes, it is, Dano. We've been going at it for 1 hour and 7 minutes so far. About for you, Joxy, it ended up being probably about 24-ish. 23, 24, 25, depending on how often you had to stop, how fast you drive. Absolutely, Dano. That's a freaking huge card. 3-color Ted Williams patch to 10. I mean, sham wow. That's a fact, Jalen. You saying we'd be the dynamic duo? No, I think they got up to like the 300s. I think the most I've gotten up to by myself is like 250. I don't know if we can. The Jalen edition gets us over 3. Does it? All right, guys. Good luck. Pujols. Hank Greenberg. Eddie Murray, number 20 of 99 for the Orioles. Ty Cobb. David Ortiz. I wonder what Dana made for supper tonight. Justin Upton. I can't believe it's 11 o'clock already. My goodness. For the Mariners, to 299, James Paxton. Lloyd Wehner. Carlos Ruiz. Jose Bautista. To 149, Carlton Fisk. Chuck Klein. Yeah, I know who you're talking about, Jalen. Tony Gwynn. Luis Gonzalez. Yes, A. Donnelly, there's been actually quite a few. This case so far has yielded this monster. Number to 10, Ted Williams, 3-color patch. What do you think this card gets? Probably what? 250? Paul Wehner. Jackie Robinson to 149. Tony Lazzari. Miguel Cabrera. Mo, you think more?
Because I certainly don't think less. That's a three-color patch, dude. That's a big three-color patch. Derek Jeter. Chris Davis. Sam Crawford. I think it's 250 all day, personally. Tyler Collins. I believe that is a that's a Tiger. No, Sean. Doesn't look like it. Adam Jones. Johnny Bench. I'm probably going to do hit drafts. Or excuse me, box drafts. Box drafts. 10 spots and draft your box. And it's going to be probably like $139.99. Giancarlo. Eddie Murray. Dustin Pedroia. Carlton Fisk. What is it, Rich? Oh, that's sick. Frank Chance. Miguel Cabrera. I'm going to probably pop on Monday night for a couple hours. Hack Wilson. My entire family comes into town Friday. I'm going to be on Friday during the day to rip select. Get off probably like around 3:30-ish. And then I won't be back on again until Monday night for a couple breaks of the Insane Ink. And then back to the normal schedule on Tuesday. Willie Keeler. But that'll be Monday night is the short answer. Chipper Jones, 4 of 10 for the Braves. There you go, Patrick. I cannot wait for that to come out, Joey. Absolutely. Thurman Munson. Are you serious, Frank? That's awesome. Anthony Rizzo. Ken Griffey Jr. Yes, it is, Mark. Oh, no, I don't need to look, Vincent, because you got that. You got the Red Sox. Ted Williams, three-color patch, 8 of 10. And you also got this, Carlton Fisk to 10. And so far, that's the big boys. And just to give you guys an idea of what else we've hit so far, Clayton Kershaw to 5. Honus Wagner to 25. Da Chippa to 10. You know. To 99, Lefty O'Doul. No, it was 8 of 10. Just missed the jersey number. For the Phillies. That was a Philly. Negative on the Cardinals yet. I think Lou Miggs is currently... Chris Davis in a bit of a jinx. It's 149, Reggie Jackson. Hell yeah, it is, man. That's a sweet card. George Brett, Ted Williams card. I might not even ship that to you, Vince. Sorry, Vince. I don't know what happened to it, man. Albert Pujols. Joey Votto. Albert Pujols. Ty Cobb. Rafael Montero to 149. Bill Terry. Knapp. LaJoy. David Ortiz. Joey Votto. Mark McGwire. Ooh, very nice. Gabby Hartnett to 99 for the Cubbies.
Gabby Hartnett.
Oh, we'll talk this. Who's Wagner?
Carlos Ruiz. Justin Upton. Mike Trout. Reggie Jackson. Carlos Gomez to 199 for the Brewers. And Felix Hernandez.
Don't drink my wine.
Thurman Munson upside down. Eugenio Suarez to 299 for the Tigers. Miguel Cabrera. Tom Seaver to 149, 007. Justin Upton, Melvin's brother. Chris Davis. Frank Chance. Albert Pujols. Mark McGwire. Oh, guys, I forgot to tell you a cool story. Well, not cool. It was kind of just odd. So I'm driving home last night, and Dana calls me. And once Dana goes to bed, Dana stays in bed. And she calls me, and she's like all panicking and scared and everything. The sprinkler system somehow turned on at like 2:30 in the morning. She thought somebody turned it on and someone was going to try and get in the house and this and that. So I'm going home. What's up, Mickey? I'm going home, and there's a cop at his house right around the corner. I'm like, hey, just out of curiosity, man, you just want to follow me to my house just in case there's any crazy stuff going down. I mean, I do live in Miami. But we get there. The lawn guys came, and they put the sprinkler system on a timer. Unknown to me, and it freaked Dana out. So that was kind of fun. So I got to chill with a cop last night. Dustin Pedroia. Awesome story, right? Adam Jones to 99 for the Orioles. Come on, someone throw the cool story or something at me at least. Joey Votto. I taste your gun. Albert Pujols. Awesome, Mickey. Thanks, man. I'm looking forward to that barbecue. You said that's a rub, right? Jose Abreu. Frank Thomas. Nope, I did not get shot. I think the cop was freaked out more so than I. For the Red Sox, Mookie Brett. Thanks, Laidback. I appreciate that. Thank you, T-Rex. I'm sorry, Frank of Jones. Thank you for your input, Velociraptor. Anthony Rizzo. Very cool, Mickey. Very cool, man. Keep dropping shit. I know, right, Guns? Paul Goldschmidt, speaking of that, Guns, you already know. Dolphins game. More than welcome. Jonathan Scope for the Orioles to 299. Oh, that's phenomenal. I'll give the wife the M&Ms, and I'll chew on the gum while I'm grilling with the barbecue rub. Roger Maris. Jim Thorpe to 149. Is he going to be... let's look. Eddie Murray. The Dragon will now try and supercharge. Johnny Bench. Adam Jones. New York Giants. Adrian Beltre. Big furniture. That's what I thought, but wasn't sure. Some of them are New York Baseball Club, and it's neither. Another Luis Gonzalez to 99 for the Diamondbacks. We got a Mo. Jackie Diane. Tanaka. Giancarlo. Carter Jr.
There he is. Joe Jackson. Felix Hernandez. Ken Griffey Jr. Miguel Cabrera. Johnny Bench. There he is. To 99, Derek Jeter. Derek Jeter. Come on. There it is. The Jeter. Ed Longoria. Tony Lazari.
Oh, Willie Keeler.
Justin Upton. Bill Terry. Nap LaJoy. For Pinnock. For the, oh, very nice. Number 2/5 for the Detroit Tigers. George Kell. Cut auto. 2/5. Going to Rich. Nice hit, Rich. Chris Davis. Frank Thomas. George Brett. Number 149. Very nice. Cal Ripken Jr. for the Orioles. And Frank Robinson. Ernie Banks. Peter Rose. Yasiel Puig. Hank Greenberg. Mike Trout. To 149, Andrew Heine. Reggie Jackson. Eddie Collins. Oh, this is disgusting. Number 99, Elston Howard, Roger Maris, and Yogi Berra. Classic lineups for the Yankees. Very nice card. Jose Bautista. David Ortiz. Nice hit, Jeff. Very nice hit. Joe DiMaggio. Giancarlo. To 149, Anthony DeSclafani. Six or seven. Frank Chance. Anthony Rizzo. Albert Pujols. Derek Jeter. Now, if only I could just get a certain young lady in here, Pablo Sandoval, to let one of those slip through her fingers, I could add one more to the list as well. Albert Pujols. Actually, the one of ones, I have like six or seven. The cut autos, I have, in general, I think I have about 10. Numbered to 10 or less, I believe. Wow. For the Chicago Cubs, Billy Herman, Chuck Klein, and Gabby Hartnett to 99. I'm ripping a case of this stuff for myself. Just saying. I love this stuff. This is freaking cool. Joey Votto. They are very much in high demand, Blaker. So we found out from Gary. Frank Howard. Paul Wehner. Herb Pinnock. We got here? Chris Davis. Paul Goldschmidt. Roger Maris. Paul Wehner. Joe Jackson. There he is for the Cubbies. 4 of 25. Hack Wilson. Cubbies on fire. Adrian Beltre. Nope. No bueno on Jackie. Not heard a word. Adrian Beltre. Mike Schmidt. Tanaka. Hack Wilson. For the Cincinnati Reds to 299, Robert Stevenson. Jose Abreu. Oh, nice. Tanaka to 149. Very nice. And Carlton Fisk. And that was the break. Thank you all. I do appreciate it.